there was a turn of the century character created by a Chicago newspaper man, Mr. Dooley, who says the fanatic is the one who knows he's doing exactly what the Lord would do if the Lord were also in possession of the facts. I have to ask whether you and I are both partly fanatic, that we seem to know something God didn't know. We remain engaged. We may never agree on the detail of faith, but we are somehow locked. I'm not a fundamentalist, but I can't write off the Christian fundamentalist. I'm not Eastern Orthodox, and yet they're witnessing to elements of the faith that I'd miss if they weren't here.